it is Pico Sure 4mm. Second round, right?
Yeah.
Just now I did Pico Sure 8mm, Pico Sure 6. This is Pico Sure 4mm second round. Yeah. And 你讲华语?
我讲华语.
You did Pico Way, right?
Yeah, I did Pico Way.
所以是痛, 然后呢?
它痛了, then 就长 blister 咯。
然后呢?
Then 就流血。
然后呢?
Which when compared to Pico Sure, it's just swelling, then you get flattened the next day.
Slight swelling like that.
Slight, yeah, it's just like this.
Next day,
it's just flattened.
No blister.
No, there's no blister. There's no effect.
Okay.
Bathing, no etc. Activities work just fine.
Yeah, but the result.
The result is awesome, actually. It's like with naked eye you can see. I don't need like special observations.
Okay.
Whereas when I did the Pico Way at somewhere else, I did 5 sessions. Within every session, I have to compare. Like really observe, then I can notice the...
Really must stare until...
Yeah, stare, then you must identify the slight difference.
Okay.
And the pain I go through is like...
Horrendous.
Horrendous, yeah.
Okay, so in theory, you say one, not I say one.
Yeah, I say one.
Pico Sure is much, much better.
Actually, yeah.
Okay, thank you very much.